British-born Filipino Paris Zarcilla won two major prizes for his first film, Raging Grace, at South by Southwest. Held annually in Austin, Texas, it is one of the top U.S.-based film and TV festivals.
We need to be able to rage. We need to give ourselves permission to rage, if only to be able to transcend being anger, transcend the frustration, and into a place of peace, pride, you know, a sense of belonging. And not just a place of operating from a place of survival.
The film won Best Debut Feature and Narrative Grand Jury Award. The writer-director wrote Raging Grace as he was processing complex emotions as the child of Filipino immigrants in the post-Brexit and pandemic era in the United Kingdom, where he was born and raised.
And honestly, it was a reaction to a year of great racial chaos. It was a reaction to the rise in East and Southeast Asian hate, particularly in the UK. It was very shocking to be seeing pictures of friends with, you know, faces caved in and bloody noses. It honestly inspired a rage in me that I thought was incredibly dangerous. And I put all of that into writing Raging Grace.
The horror film centers around the story of an undocumented immigrant caregiver in the UK named Joy, played by Filipina actress Max Agenman, and her British-born daughter Grace, played by Jaden Boadilla. In May 2020, the Filipino-UK Nurses Association reported to the British Parliament that Filipinos have the highest number of staff COVID-19 deaths, a staggering 22% of all staff deaths. This is a figure that disturbs Zarcilla and others who decried the lack of protection given to the frontline workers. Filipino healthcare workers also suffered from Asian hate attacks. Like Grace, Zarcilla grew up with a hardworking Filipina mother, Antonia, who herself was a caregiver in a nursing home in London.
She was even working during COVID because they were really strapped for help.
Zarcilla calls his film a coming of rage, and it also serves as a claiming of space.
There was never anything that mentioned Southeast Asian or Filipinos. At the time, it was other. Or, you know, being under the broad homogenous umbrella of Chinese. This is why, you know, a film like Raging Grace is so important, because it puts us in a map in a way that British cinema has never seen. It's the first British-Filipino film to ever exist in British cinema.
Zarcilla also made sure that Raging Grace would have music using traditional Filipino instruments like kulintang, played by Filipino artists. Yong, Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.